वेलकम चिल्ड्रन, टेक आउट योर रेडिएंट रीडर बुक चैप्टर 5 माय लाइफ एज अ पर्ल डाइवर पार्ट 2। थ्रू दिस चैप्टर द पर्ल डाइवर डिस्क्राइब्स हिज जर्नी टू द बॉटम ऑफ द सी। ड्यूरिंग हिज सेकंड ट्रिप ही वेंट ऑन अ सिंकर एंड हेल्ड वन हैंड टू द रोप व्हाइल विद द अदर कैरीड अ नेट बैग टू कलेक्ट ऑयस्टर शेल। आफ्टर कलेक्टिंग द शेल ही केम अप टू द सरफेस। ड्यूरिंग द थर्ड टाइम ही वाज गिवन अ पेयर ऑफ गॉगल्स that protected his eyes from single drop of water. When he reached the seafloor, he was wonderstruck at the amazing view of strange plants, fishes and bees. After collecting the shells, he came up to the surface. A pearl is formed inside the oyster shell at the bottom of the sea. The oyster opens its shell on and off to let the seawater in. Sometimes a tiny grain of sand or the egg of a fish get inside the shell along with the water and gets stuck with the body. With the passage of time, it gets covered with a fluid and the tiny grain is changed into a lovely pearl. Presently, the pearl fishing industry is a progressive industry. Foreigners were the first to discover and use diving shoes. These diving shoes protect the divers from the attack of sharks and swordfish. The pearl diver follow their own law. If any pearl divers are found guilty of stealing pearls, then the person is thrown into the sea naked and had to fight against the shark for their survival. And with this, I am ending my today's class. Goodbye.